Hello! In this presentation of Nature Time, we will travel back in time to meet the dinosaur Spinosaurus. Spinosaurus was the largest land predator of all times. It was a carnivorous theropod dinosaur. It belonged to the suborder Spinosauridae with related species Baryonyx and Satsomimus. It lived in the Middle Cretaceous period 100 to 19.3 million years ago. Spinosaurus lived on the coasts and rivers of North Africa. Adult Spinosaurus reached 14 to 18 meters in length and weighed 7 to 21 tons. On its back, it had a dorsal bonnet like a 2-meter-long fin, which was its special feature. This gave it the name Spinosaurus because it comes from the words spine and savra, which means lizard in Greek. Many scientists believe that the function of the dorsal fin or humps was to regulate heat, and others that it was purely for the sake of appearance to make it look even bigger and scarier, frightening other animals. There are those who believe that it was used for courtship, just as the peacock uses its tail. Recently, in 2015, Gims and his colleagues suggested that this dorsal fin of Spinosaurus was proportional to the dorsal fins of the fish and served Spinosaurus only hydrodynamically to swim. Furthermore, Spinosaurus was able to walk on four or on two limbs. It had a long skull up to 1.8 meters long, similar to that of a crocodile. It spent most of its time in the water, hunting big fish and crocodiles in the rivers, and plesiosaurus and pterosaurus on the shores. In fact, the narrow skull of Spinosaurus was suitable for catching fish in the water, while its oar-like tail was probably used for underwater propulsion. In periods of drought, it was fed on dinosaur carcasses it stole from other predators, or herbivorous dinosaurs it hunted itself. The genus first became known from Egyptian relics that were discovered in 1912 and were described by the German paleontologist Ernst Rohmer in 1915. The original findings were destroyed in World War II. Fortunately, additional material came to light at the beginning of the 21st century. We believe you found the information about Spinosaurus interesting. So we invite you to meet other dinosaurs presented by our channel Nature Time. If you liked our presentation, please click on subscribe and like.